As the family pet becomes a legitimate family member, pet lovers across the country are redesigning their homes for their four-legged friends. I'm home designer Antonio Ballatore, and I've been using pet design in my interiors for years. Now, I'm taking it to a whole new level. Up here in Seattle, the pet capital of the country, I work with a crack team of architects and catsperts.
You gotta be kidding me.
We transform family homes into pet paradises.
Good point, sir.
And allow modern families to live together.
Can't make me cry.
In perfect harmony. Step inside Animal Cribs.